Even as many states eliminate mask mandates, the federal government is looking at making high-quality masks available for children. The White House says it plans to distribute tens of millions of children masks in the weeks to follow. But first, the National Institute for Occupational Safety and Health and the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention are testing children masks for their quality. Health experts want to know more about the face coverings, including their filtration.